from behind me was very unexpected and quite scary. I saw death itself.